Garbers setting it up to heave. This has the arm. And for the second week in a row, the Minnesota kid ends the game with the ball in his hands. Coy Perich with the pick. And PJ Flex Gophers come to the Rose Bowl and add another exciting chapter to a historic storybook.